Breaking criminal charges filed against Oklahoma County Judge Tammy Bass-Lesure. She and her husband are accused of illegally collecting state money. Eyewitness News5's Wendell Edwards is live at the Oklahoma County Courthouse. Wendell?
Paul, the charges came down just before 5 this evening. Stunning charges. A sitting judge now facing felony charges. I can tell you, Oklahoma County District Court Judge Tammy Bass-Lesure has been a judge for more than 12 years, been on the bench. You may recall she was asked and subsequently stepped down as judge in the Jerome Ursuline trial. Now she finds herself facing charges. Tonight there are more than 30 counts of fraud claims, claims that she and her husband, Carlos, illegally took public money in the form of adoption payments for raising foster children. But they are accused of adopting the twins, ages 3, a boy and a girl at the time, and giving them to someone else to raise while still accepting those public funds from DHS. She and her husband took custody as foster parents back in 2008. This investigation began in 2009. Now, we just talked to the Department of Human Services, DHS, a few minutes ago about this case, and here's what they had to say.
Well, typically, foster parents receive anywhere between $365 to $489 a month, just depending on the age of the child. Now, the adoption subsidies, once someone adopts a child, the amount goes down a little bit, and that's typically around $300 a month.
Now, again, Judge Tammy Bass-Lesure accused of illegally taking public money to raise foster kids that she gave to another woman to raise. We'll have much more on this story. Stay with Eyewitness News 5 for any late-breaking details. We're live downtown right now. Wendell Edwards, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Wendell, thank you. Now, this is not the first controversy Judge Bass-Lesure has faced in the last few months. Wendell talked about this. She stepped down from the Jerome Ursuline murder trial last year amid allegations of misconduct. Bass-Lesure later gave up all criminal cases. She planned to take over probate, guardianship, and adoption cases this year.